Make sure you're moving when you shift, that's all. It is tippy.
I think, like you said, it's
the tires. Oh, them tires flexing bad, dude. The crawler tires on something that's probably a little fast for crawler tires. Yeah, it's nothing but ice out here right now. Not really ideal crawling conditions. That's low gear, I figured it.
That spare tire helps that thing a lot, I think.
Trying to get up on that thing.
Fucking driver.
That's the line I was kind of looking at.
It's still low gear?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You bastard.
You bastard. Not bad for a first test. Huh? That's alright, just roll it. There you go. There you go. Can't see it. Easy.
You're in the road.
Please no. We've been there before.
Yeah, that's what's sketchy about running here.
Yeah, my yard's not very good. Coming up the camera.
Does actually go pretty good.
Don't go bad, does it? Not bad for a little shakedown run.
Sure.
Shifter's right there by your thumb.
Oh, the A button?
The A button. A.
Yeah, it's like up for low, down for high.
I think that's, yeah, that sounds about right. The nice bat is pretty much all waterproof too, except for like my receiver ain't waterproof, but whatever.
That big servo did end up fitting in, working all
right. Oh yeah. Oh. Oh.
Colton,
it was so close.
Save him.
Hand of God. Yeah, don't flop again, please, bud. Just in case he flops. Don't let him land on that. Nice.